firearm permit qualification standards. Since then, the qualification standards has changed.